Mike, ni har precis vunnit femte raka matchen. Såg länge ut även som ni skulle kunna bli det enda obesegrade laget. Södertälje spelade förlängning nyss och vann. Hur känner du inför det där att ni kämpar vidare på samma nolla i förlustkolumnen?
It feels good. It was a tough game here today in the first half there. But we were able to come out to win and to be undefeated this early in the season. We've done it a couple times here the last few years. We're normally a very good team to start the season. And then sometimes we have a couple dips here and there. Hopefully we can keep consistent this year and play the whole season and not have those dips.
Kvällens match var tight i början. När skulle du säga att ni satte in eran stöt?
Well, we went to a little zone defense there and they had some problems with that. They couldn't run their pick and rolls. They couldn't go inside as much. So I think that really worked well for us. And then when we did go back to man, we played much better than we did in the first half. And guys got going. Rupi was really good, finding good passes. JJ was hot as always. In the second half there, Chris was getting his offensive rebounds, putbacks and dunks and giving us a lot of energy with that. And everybody that played today contributed really well and we got good stuff from everybody.
I slutet av veckan har ni Sundsvall, din gamla klubb. Hur kommer ni förbereda er för dem?
Yeah, we're going to be excited for that one. I've been in Borås now 4 years and we haven't beaten Sundsvall in Sundsvall. So we'd really like to get that one. We know it's going to be tough. They're such a good team. But if we can play good and consistent, high percentage, I think we have a good chance.
Okay, tack så mycket.
Thanks. Thank you.